Welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts 3 Chain of Memories Part 12. Wow. Part 12 already, huh? We're actually pretty close to ending this game. Let's go on. Okay. I want to glide into the doorway with a cutscene and the boss battle.
Nice work. I say good riddance to that blabbermouth.
Marluxia, you used Vexen to test Sora's strength, didn't you?
Not just Sora's, it was yours too. We weren't sure if you actually had it in your bones to take out a fellow member. Well, I guess that you did. It's time to join up. Taking over the organization will be like child's play with the three of us.
So that's where Sora comes in.
Of course. He wants to see Namine, so why don't we just give him what he wants?
Rejoice, Namine. The time is near for you to meet the hero that you've been longing for.
I'm glad.
But I'm warning you. You better not do anything to betray Sora's feelings. Do you understand me, little one?
I understand.
All you need do is layer Sora's memories and bring his heart closer to you.
Sora. Even if you come for me, what then?
Riku!
You'll hurt Namine if you go further.
You still want to fight? But Vexen's gone, so now you're free!
It doesn't matter what happens to him. I'm protecting Namine from you. That's what's in my heart. Sora, I made a promise to Namine. I promised to keep her safe.
You did?
There was a meteor shower. This one night when she and I were little. Namine got scared and said, "What if a shooting star hits the islands?" So I told her, "If a shooting star comes this way, I will protect you."
You made a promise with a toy sword.
What? How do you know about that?
Because that was the promise I made to her that night. I would protect her. I said it.
Don't lie. You weren't the one there that night.
You're the one who wasn't there. That was when she gave her good luck charm to me.
Her what?
See?
Tell me. Where did you get that? Sora. Good try.
Huh?
That must be a fake. I've got the real one right here.
Well, two of them?
Fake should be destroyed!
Well, this is an interesting development. How can they both be having the same... Is this different music? I can't remember. How can they both have the same promise with Namine and both have the good luck charm? Oh well. At least this guy's a lot easier than Vexen. And I rearranged my deck. I did not want Goofy, but oh well. Oh yeah, now you're gonna start doing slates. And the best thing to do when he does that slate is just get behind him. It's not like actual Viagra or any type of fire where he... Oh, I guess he's been doing this because he did this in our last fight. And that hurts us. Gosh dang it. Ah, bullshit. Oh, sweet. Still went through.
Oh.
Well, I guess I wasn't paying that much attention. Yeah, that was my bad. My bad, folks. My bad. Fuck. Riku should be easier than Vexen since we can hit him without his stupid shield in the way. But I seem to have been failing at. We don't need to see these cutscenes again. We already saw them. Come on now. I definitely need to reamp my deck. I probably need to take fire out of it. I don't know if fire will heal Riku. I don't think it will. Well, you never know. Oh, you do that now. I have no idea how to dodge that. Gosh dang it. Oh, fuck you. Like I said, I re-amped my deck. So that the zero cards are at the end here. I shouldn't be doing Kirajid yet. But I have a feeling it'll be okay. Oh. Gosh dang it. Oh, fuck me. Maybe that's how I guard it. Oh well. Stop doing that. See? All you gotta do is get behind him. It's easier said than done, of course. But whatever. Does Riku have zero cards? I think he does. Ah, I thought we could hit him one more time. Oh well. I guess he doesn't. Just glide. Woo. I found the secret to his attacks. Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it. And that's complete bullshit that he can still reload his thing while he's getting pummeled by us. Okay, let's see if... Okay, fire does not heal him, but it also doesn't really do that much damage. Oh, sweet. Donald, heal us. Good. Okay, you didn't have to heal us twice. And Riku does have zero cards. Great. But the good news is... Donald healed us, so we're... Okay. We're in the clear. For now. I'm going to use Sonic Blade. No. This is it. We're gonna get him. Oop, get out of the way. Okay, that was bullshit. Oh well. Oh well, we're gonna get him. Oh, well, I can do this. Card break. Oh, shit. Shit. Like an eagle. Oh, that was a 7. Okay. Fire. Fire. Oh, you're gonna hit me with your own fire. Well, fire. And then heal. And heal. Oh, shit. Now he has that card. Let me put the shadow enemy card on. It's actually a pretty good card. Actually, I got 2 of those now. And we also got the air soldier enemy card, so... Yeah, I just want to finish it with a slate because I did not want to risk dying again. Hey, we beat Riku. Probably won't get a level up since I think I got a level up earlier. Never mind. I was talking to Amis. Do we get a card? Yes, we do. Ooh, we get a Mega Potion card. We gotta see what that does. I don't know what it does. Now we're just missing one item card. Then we'll have all item cards. I kind of want to do this, but I think health is more important right now. I mean, max CP is pretty important, but health is good too. Oh, quiet. Cutscene.
Riku!
Isn't that Namine's dream you come?
It's just like mine. How'd he get this?
It turned into a cord!
Obtain Destiny Islands. Destiny Islands. That place sounds familiar. Apparently Riku's good luck charm turned to a card. Anyway, we'll go into the journal, card index, item cards, make a potion. Yes, we're missing one. Quickly reloads attack cards with no charge time and resets the reload counter. Even normally unloadable cards are restored. Wow, mega potions are awesome. But that's not as good as this one right here, which hopefully we will get soon. And we got all world cards, yay! Got Destiny Islands, which allows us to visit it and can only be used on the 12th floor. And I think, yep, that's all cards. And it's going to be a while before we get all attack and summon cards, because some attack cards are in the key to rewards room. Same with the last summon card and then enemy cards. Yay. Story, which Twilight Town. Okay, we don't really need to look at that. But let's talk to these guys, see what they got to say.
Riku's good luck charm turned into a card?
You said that in the cutscene.
So you and Riku are in the same memory.
Yeah. It's confusing. Anyway, cutscene as soon as we get up here. Yay, cutscenes.
I don't understand what's going on.
Let's just keep moving, okay? It doesn't matter.
It does matter. How can two of you have the same memory? You can't both be right.
I'm wrong. Fine, then don't believe me.
That's not what he meant. We're just kinda worried.
Then let's ask Namine. That should clear it up. Look, we don't have time to sit around, so let's go!
Sora, what happened to you?
What's that mean?
Well, you always get real touchy when it comes to stuff about Namine. But before we came to this castle, you didn't even remember what her name was.
Now Namine's the only thing you talk about.
It doesn't make sense. Maybe you should just slow down and think ahead about some of these things.
Think ahead? What is the matter with you guys? Do you want me to abandon her?
No, that's not it.
Then do whatever you want. You can lay back and take a nap for all I care. I'm going to find Namine.
Sora!
You're all that he's got left. So then, if you don't stop this, no one will.
But it's too late.
You shouldn't give up just yet. Say, Namine, have you noticed Marluxia doesn't seem to be around?
What are you saying?
Just that there's no one here who would want to get in your way. Just make it count. Now this should be interesting. Try and make it enjoyable, Sora. It's the least you can do for me, you know. Oh. Hey, wait. I'm enjoying this. You guys are something else.
Sora, That was no way to...
Keep it to yourself!
Man, Sora sure... Let Donald and Goofy have it, I guess. And hey... I want to tell you guys something. The original line Axel says there where he says, "You guys are something else." He's... In the Game Boy version, he says, "Now it's time you guys give me one hell of a show." Which I wish that was the line they used, but... I guess whatever. The Destiny Islands! Charge. As soon as the door opens. And Sora casually walks in. And people outside are yelling. Jerks. Come on. There we go. Look at that. And I like this music too. So good. I'm not going crazy, am I? I know exactly where this is. That face is weird. Yeah, this is our island. Where Namine and I used to play together. Hey! What's up, Sora? So, what you wanna do today? Hey, guys. Am I glad to see you? What? We got food on our faces?
Please, Waka. Only you could be dumb enough to not notice food stuck to your face.
Hey, whoa, that's a low blow, y'all. I don't know, Waka. I think selfie's on the mark.
Aw, oh, not you too, Tidus.
Oh yeah, you're Selfie, Waka, and Tidus. That's who you are. You hit your head? No, just thinking out loud.
I know, you're thinking about her again.
Oh, I get it. Yeah, he's a total zombie when she's on his mind. That would explain why he's acting all funny towards us. What the heck?
I bet you want us to take a hike so you two can be alone, huh?
I guess.
Alright, alright, we'll disappear for a while.
Go find her, cowboy. Jeez, that's very subtle there, Selfie. Uh-huh. We'll try to be quiet while we spy on you. Hey, Sora Serious, give the man some room. I'm only kidding.
See you later, Sora.
Yeah. Those three are creepy. Key to beginnings. Yay. Gotta adjust my headset here. Hello, Dustin? Houston? Can you hear me? Hello?
Yes, we are on the Destiny Islands.
This is actually my favorite part of the game here. I like this world. It's so cool. And as always, I forget the thing. And unfortunately, we don't have Donald and Goofy with us this time. And unfortunately, yes, we have to go here, then here, then all the way over there. Yay. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 rooms. Calm Bounty, Moogle, Heartless, 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 Heartless. Yay. Let's fight some Heartless, I guess. And this music here is the music you get when the Heartless were invading Destiny Islands, and the Dark World's have a lot more HP now. Oh, I guess everything does. And look at all the HP, the shout. Oh my lord, we have these guys back again. Wow, the Dark Vaults give a lot of EXP. They give over 200. How much EXP does Shadows give? As soon as we figure that out. If we can just kill the Shadow, that's almost dead. 80. That's only 5 more than before. Alright, let's... aim for Crescertos or Creeper Plant
Fire.
Card. Fire. I was about to say trophy, I don't know why.
Heal.
So yeah, we have to do this whole world without Donald and Goofy, which I guess is kind of okay. Since, I don't know, since we kind of did that without Donald and Goofy before. So maybe that's why they had like this floor be the one where Donald and Goofy had, where Sora had their fight with Donald and Goofy. It's kind of makes sense, I guess. Wait, not sliding dash? Oh, they have to be of the same cards for sliding dash. I think the fire was super effective against the creeper plants. Fortunately, they're not. Still annoying though. All right, let's go for a Crescerto trophy. How have I not hit you at all? Oh well, that changes right now. And then you. And one more. And I can't let those guys blow their horns. They can hit me, but I just don't want them to blow their horns to call for backup or heal each other. How much do they give? I'm just, about the same EXP as the creeper plants do. That's cool. That's cool. And nothing. It's because we have all of our map cards. Yay. I'm just going to move on. And yeah, tornado steps are here too. We just need to fill up two more heartless and then we'll have all the heartlesses. Okay. I could have Garden Trove. Oh yeah, and this one, I got a new card. You get this, I believe, Twilight Town and up now. And that this card is basically like random Joker in a way, except it's blue and it's only a blue card, and anything, it could be anything, and but it can't fill criteria. Since this has 2 8s, we might as well use it. Oh yeah, I also learned, I also learned a new slate called Holy, which it hurts people, and I think it might heal us a little bit. I'm not sure. That's how it is in the later games, but I think it's different in here for some odd reason. Yeah, well, don't matter. Ooh, wow, that's a lot of Moogle points. Gonna have to spend them all. Okay, all it is just Kingdom Keys, okay. Well, what's in the chest? It's Judgment. Hurl the Keyblade towards the enemy for multiple attacks. That's basically, you know what? I think I'm gonna adjust my deck to have judgment in here. As soon as I press the right button, for once. Okay, edit deck. Let's take out fire. This might take a while, because this counts as every edit when you enter and re-enter your thing. Alright, now let's see what's our arrow. Sweet, we have a 9. That's cool. That's cool, cool beans. Well, we only can hold. Well, if we have to, we can remove another card. I might. 13. Perfect. So, Judgment is now in our deck. Can only be used once, though. Okay, a 9. Maybe can't use it to have some Moogle room. Actually, we can, but I want to save it for later. I don't want it to be... I was going to make a lasting days. Actually, I was going to make a strong initiative. Could make Alchemic Waking. I've never made this room before, so might as well make this one. I forgot what it's called, but it boosts our attacks, so that's cool. That's cool, that's cool, that's cool. And I believe this is the room we want to be in to make up the first. Okay, after we blow you up. And okay, I thought we were gonna miss. Oh, I don't know that kind of looks like my card. Oh well. Look at all the boost of attacks. Look at all those 9s. Basically every card roommate. Seven was... is a nine, I believe. Wow, this really boosted our deck up a bunch. Okay, we'll see what Judgment does when we get to it. Probably won't ever use it all the time. You know, just to see what it's like. Come on. Ooh, ESP. Ooh, that almost hit you. Alright, let's see what Judgment does. It does exactly what I thought it was gonna do. That's pretty cool, though. Let's go for... I was gonna say Tornado Step, but I think they were here in the later world, too. And Crescertos do appear in earlier worlds, too, so... it'll be okay. But it doesn't matter, because we got Guarded Trove. Yay. Yeah, level up. I did with Riku, but I don't think I did after. Okay. I didn't think there was a lot of Heartless here. Let's just go on with the story here. I think if this is the right room. And it is, and we need a 2 and an 8, and what do you know? Both of these have that, but I don't want that. 2 and an 8. We'll use you since there's a lot of them. And that way, you know what? Let's use an 8 for the black room. Because that's gonna be well. For touchdown, brings me bound to Gentile. Fine. I'm gonna use the black room again. Anyway, key to the beginning room. Oh yeah, this one only has 2 rooms, so it's actually gonna be pretty short. Not as short as Twilight Town if I didn't get my butt kicked by... Hey, it's Riku. Hey, sir. What's the big rush? I know you. You're Riku! Gee, thanks for remembering me. It's been, what, a couple of hours? Never mind. Are you okay? Are you still under his control? What are you talking about? That's confusing. I get, you must be the Riku from my memories. The Riku from my memories? Sounds like you're stuck in land of make-believe. I guess I kinda am. Haha, you're such a kid. How are you going to take care of her if you can't... if you act like that? Hey, speaking of her... Whoa, earthquake. What's happening? How should I know? Whatever it is, it can't be good. I'm gonna go warn the others. Then I should go... I know. It's your job to look after her. Go, Sora. Okay. Oh, snap. Stuff's going down. In Destiny Island Town. That's no good. God damn, why is my phone blowing up all of a sudden? Okay, let's... Darn, I thought that would be nice and make us into another random room. So we have to go all the way. Oh well, we'll make the next room into... I want to look at the layout. Okay, I don't want to make that... I might make that into the Moogle room then. 3 Heartless rooms. I'll try to make them small. And if I... guess if I have to get the cards for this room, then I guess I'll get the cards for this room. Or for that room, I mean. You know what I mean. At least I hope you do. Because we are pretty OP'd. And you guys don't want to see me fight all these guys. Because it is... I mean, if this was the... Oh, Lord. Yep. I mean, if this was the actual Kingdom Hearts game, it'd be fine. But, like always, it's different than the actual Kingdom Hearts game. So, we can't really do that. Especially since the card turned... I don't know what I want to do. I think I'm going to try for a tornado step this time. So let's do that. Let's get a tornado step. We should get rid of the Shadow Heartless just in case. Because No, that actually did happen, and it was kind of BS because that's all the Heartless that we fought in that area was just shadows. It was kind of hard to not get a shadow card because, you know, I'm gonna shut up.
Alright, judgment. I'll make judgment take. Okay, it doesn't matter because more creeper plants. Well, I guess we're gonna get the creeper plants then.
Oh, that's close. Oh, creeper plants are good too. Oh, yeah, I got the. What was it? I got the air pirates. Not the air pirates, the air soldiers. Enemy card. It's pretty good, actually. It's it lets you recharge your, it lets you like reload the card thing in motion, so that's pretty good. Damn, hiccups. Gosh dang it, phone. Stop blowing up. Gosh dang it, creeper plants. Stop creeping. Gosh dang it. Oh no. We got Mingling World. Alright, let's go back and continue. And jump this time. I think that closes on us. I don't know. Might have. Yes, it did. Exactly zero. I hate these rooms. I kind of want to do this just to see what we get. I could do Last Days. You know what? We're going to do Mingling World. Because we have two of these. Stain phone. Alright, what? Tranquil Darkness. Nah, that's pretty cool. That's pretty nice that we got Tranquil Darkness. It's there's the door. I was going to say, I know I saw the door before. A one, huh? I should just make a premium room and then make it. I'll do that in a later thing. I'll make you right by the door. So we gotta go through. I don't want any more of those. Strong initiative, yes. Because I like this. It's easier. It's faster to destroy the enemies. And arrow and stop. That's a four. That's a one. Joy. Two, huh? Why do you have to be a nine? I'm gonna make you, I guess. Watch. The next room for not the next room, but like one of the criterias for the shit. Hold on, I gotta pick this up. Wasn't the controller this time. Oh wait, we're actually no. That's the key to rewards room. 33, 33, 33, 33. Yeah, it's a bitch. Charge, cool, attack out. Watch the next room. Not watch one of the next criterias for the room to the key of guidance. It's gonna be a 9 blue. Just watch it be that. That's cool. I wanna get a magic pack. 401, why not? This seems really to increase. Oh, sweet. Oh, finally, we got some cloud cards. Alright, what can I get here? Might as well get the 200 one. Alright, what do we get? Okay, that's cool. Okay, I wish it was an elixir. Elixirs bring back everything, except I don't think it brings back the ones that, quickly rewards all attack and magic cards. I don't. Yep. It brings back all attack and magic cards, even if we use them in slates. All right, what's this room? another exactly zero. Well, okay, why not? I gotta stay for a test too. Oh well, this part shouldn't be as much longer. Okay, I gotta move the mic. Okay, I was about to say, watch that be the... Okay, I kind of just walked into that one. Well, get tornado step if we can. And the reason why I don't run from these is because we want to beat this game without running from battle, which gives us a trophy. Which, it can that's easily done. It's not that hard. I could just die, but I don't want to do that either. Way out. Oh, shit. Come on. Come on. Why am I attacking the tornado steps? I need to attack the dirt balls. Stop it. Stop it. Okay. Stop it. Oh, crap. Oh, that's what arrow does. I have never seen what arrow does. Wow. And chain of memories. That's cool. We all got to experience that, and I accidentally did that instead of judgment. That was probably the best, because we could have probably destroyed both tornado steps, and then we'd be just left with the dark balls, and then we can't do anything because we won't get an enemy card because dark balls don't kill us. I just did that, didn't I? Oh. Oh well, it's not that bad. Oh well, this gets some EXP. I still hate though, you gotta pick up your EXP in here. I wish they changed that, but oh well. Watch, after we get rid of this freaking come up, aren't they? Win. I think that I did it again, oh well. Heal. Just die. And we didn't get enemy card anyway. We got Almighty Darkness. Yay, I should probably move before more Heartless show up in front of me. Like that just did. Alright, we're gonna go face the boss without our full health. That's great. That's always great. 50, huh? Well, you know what? We're gonna use Random Joker. Yeah. That's probably the best way to use a random joker, especially in those criterias. Alright. Come on. Okay. Mm-hmm.
The island!
Oh, it's a cutscene. I forgot. Yeah, I forgot that was a cutscene. I forgot it was a cutscene. Yeah, and hey, it's Darkseid again. Our old foe. Okay. He's a little harder this time because... Well, not really. I mean, he doesn't have that much EXP, but... No, not EXP. Doesn't have that much HP, but whatever. And the good news is getting rid of the Heartless cards. Getting rid of the Heartless only required one hit. And really wish they gave us a dodge. Oh, you whore. I don't know why I just did that. I don't think I'd hit him at all. Gosh damn, gosh damn, gosh damn. Okay, reload. Oh, gimmick card. Which is great. Not really, because now we gotta climb these platforms. I thought it was different. Oh, it takes us right to his head. But then that happens, so... It's not... It's kind of the... It's a sucky gimmick card, especially that's why. Oh well. All you gotta do is wait until he does that, and then all you gotta do is just swing your Keyblade in, and then sure, Heartless appear, but then you get rid of him in one hit. So it's not really a hard boss.
Judgment!
It's not hitting him at all. Great. Wasted arrow. You know what? Gimmick card. Hopefully we're on the platform. There we go. And that happened. Of course. It always happens. And I guess the good thing is, in here, he can't attack us, so... Come on. Son of a bitch. Oh, it doesn't matter. They come down anyway. What's happening? Come on. I'm trying to make my phone not... Yeah, he's a pretty easy boss, but why am I not card breaking this? Don't like waste my attack cards. Heh. Why was I saying that against Vexen? Oh well. Yeah, he's on his last bar of health anyway, so we're gonna get him. It'd be great to have the Mega Potion and such. Okay, never mind. High jump doesn't really help us. There it goes. Now it did. Just break it right away. Jump. What the heck? People are upset at being super loud. Anyway, we're almost done here. And when we're done here, we're going to be greeted by a cutscene. Yay, cutscenes. And one more combo hit. Boom! We beat Darkseid again. Yay. Oh wow. Did we get a level up? And yay, we got a level up. Yay. Not only that, we also get the Darksider card. Which I have no idea what it does. Not important, I guess. You know what? I gotta have this in. I gotta increase our CP. I'll probably get rid of Judgment by the next time. Anyway, it's cutscene, so being quiet.
Okay, I have to keep her safe. Namine, can you hear me? Oh. Namine.
Sora, you really came for me.
It's you. It's really you. I've been through so much just to see you.
Yes. I wanted to see you too. But this isn't right. I messed up. I wanted to see you. But this isn't the right way.
Namine?
I was lonely for so long. I just couldn't bear it anymore. So I called out to your heart and had you come all the way out to this place. You came for me and I'm so happy, but to your heart I had to.
Don't worry. I'm here because I promised that I would protect you.
Sora. Thank you. And I'm sorry. I'm not supposed to be in this picture. That's true.
Namine?
That isn't me. I'm not there. I don't really exist inside your heart. I don't exist in anyone's heart. I never have existed anywhere.
What are you saying? What's gotten into you? Weren't we inseparable? Always together? But then you had to go away. I came here so I'd never lose you again.
Was it really me you wanted to see?
Of course it was. I know I've forgotten a lot of things in this castle, but never anything about you. Look, you gave this to me, didn't you?
You have it. My good luck charm. No, Sora. You can't believe me.
What am I supposed to do?
Think, Sora. Think just one more time. About who's most special to you. Call out to that piece of memory that glimmers faintly deep inside your heart. No matter how far away the light gets, your heart's voice will always reach it.
Who's most special to me? That's an easy one. It's you, Namine.
Who was that? I can't remember her, but she feels so familiar. Namine? Namine! Wow. We tamed the Oathkeeper card. Cool. Cool. Beans. Sunny. So it's sunny Philadelphia people. Anyway, that does it for this part. After we, kick a few things, get that card right there. Of course, it's a game key, but it's a 9, so... yeah. And wow. Apparently, Nami's not most special to us. That's what I'm getting from that. And can we get up here? Can I get a witness? Can I get a tisness? I don't know where I'm going with this, folks. We're just gonna bash these things in. Get Moogle points and HP points. Climb up to the save. And we'll save. And then that'll be that. Well, this... it's not our longest part yet. That still doesn't beat them. Winnie the Pooh. 100 acre wood part. I believe that's still the longest part. But anyway. I'm gonna save. And then I'm gonna beat some Heartless. And then... yeah, and then we'll go off from there. Come on. There we go. Proud Mode, Destiny Island's 12th floor. I'm gonna tell you guys right now, we only have one more floor to go to. Yeah. That does it with this part. I'll see you guys next time when we take on the 13th and final floor. Probably won't be the last part. There's probably two more parts after this, so... see you guys then.